friends, welcome to another episode of my show. I'm Kenneth. I'm here today taking you over to Cemeteries de Saint-Vincent, St. Vincent Cemetery, over in the 18th arrondissement in Montmartre. So as I told you, France is under lockdown. That lockdown is supposed to end in 2 days, so I hope that when the lockdown ends, I can take you to more places besides graveyards, churches, and parks. For now, this is what I want to focus on. So here I am in the cemetery, where several distinguished people are buried. The graveyard dates back to 1831, and it contains around 900 tombs. So please join me as I search for the graves of some historic figures. Alright, so it didn't take too much effort to find the grave of Arthur Honegger, the great composer, and now we've stumbled upon the grave of one of France's great painters, Louis Trudeau. So let's take a look at where he lies buried. And now we stand at the grave of one of France's great directors. Thank you.
All right, my friends, that concludes our visit to a nearly 200-year-old cemetery bearing 900 tombs. I now plan to walk around Montmartre and see what this area offers, as it's one of the most beautiful historic parts of the French capital.